HCG Outdoors. Today we're gonna be making brush piles for the fish in my pond. There's my pond. Hopefully the brush piles will be good for the fish, that way they'll have something to get in and hide in, and the brim, I wouldn't even catch them. I just think it'll be good that way we can catch them off of them. But basically what we need is just kind of tying the little cedar trees, or we had to do this is like the last little branch we put on this one, but just tie them around. That right there, we have a piece of that decoy string. Let me see if I can see it. But, I guess I'll get back with y'all whenever we throw these in the pond.
We're about to try to throw these. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. We'll catch y'all on the next one.